My name is Adnan Karimjee. I've been in Dubai since 1990, but I'm originally from London, UK, and I've been part of the transport committee. This year we've had the privilege and honor of hosting Ashara Mubaraka in Dubai. We have about 73,000 attendees, of which 20,000 are local and 55,000 are foreigners. That obviously means the logistics-wise, we have to keep that in mind, that we have a lot of visitors coming here. So we try to provide facilities such as the metro and the taxi and shuttle services. If they want to bring a private car, there's a drop-off service. We have other satellite parking areas, which allows them to park and brings a bus to the area. This is the Middle East. It's a Dubai desert heat. When it's colder weather, we can assume that somebody can walk. It wouldn't be an issue. But we have to keep in mind that even when somebody comes to ask me a question, I want to be as quick as possible so they're not in the sun or the heat as much as they should be. So these things also drive me to ensure that I have the best information, that we have the best routes so that they are not exposed to the sun more than they need to be. So we have a core team of 30 to 40 members. We also have other volunteers who joined transport this year. Besides that, we have members of His Holiness's family who've been guiding us and leading us as well. The most important support that we receive, which has been, is the Dubai Police and the RTA, who have given us immense support. Whenever there's been an issue, the Dubai Police have always been there and are very calm, extremely helpful in giving us all that support.
So we are here to help you. As a big event. It's first time, I think so, in UAE, in Dubai. So we are working like one team with Dubai Police, volunteers, security, RTA, ambulance.
There are lots of water to drink. Even before the event, we had seminars on heat as well, like how to best tackle the heat as well. And we're constantly talking through. We have our team leaders who have their own groups, and they're ensuring that everyone's on rotation. They're not spending too much time in the sun. The motivation is purely just to perform a service for our community.